Now we have new video from Eastern El Paso County. An investigation is underway after this massive fire near Yoder early this morning. Fire crews say this was a marijuana grow, although for now it's not known if it was a legal one. Crews were able to put that fire out, and the one person living there did get out safely.